Hare Krishna devotees, welcome back to the Hathuti series. So today we move into Hathuti 3 and I hope you've done Hathuti number 2. If you've learned Hathuti number 2 pretty well, then Hathuti 3 becomes very easy because let's just get into it. Hathuti 3's mantra is Dhere ti dhere ti dhere ti dhere ti dhere dhere dhagi tere tere keta taka tere keta tere ti tere ti tere ti tere ti tere dhagi ताकी तेरे तेरे खेट तक तेरे केट धद्धिन तेरे तेरे खेट तक तेरे केट धद्धिन धेरे गेट झा गुड़गुड़ धद्धिन धेरे गेट झा गुड़गुड़ धद्धिन धेरे गेट. सो बेसिकली इट्स द सेम मंत्र, इट्स जस्ट यू एडिंग टू मोर देरे थीस एंड वन मोर देरे. सो आई जस्ट प्ले फॉर यू ऑन द स्मॉलर साइड सो इट्स अ लिटिल बिट मोर इजीयर टू अंडरस्टैंड, राइट? सो लेट्स गो. धेरे ती धेरे ती धेरे ती धेरे ती धेरे धेरे धाकी तेरे तेरे खेट तक तेरे केट तेरे ती तेरे ती तेरे ती तेरे ती tere ke dhadkan tere tere ke dhadkan tere ke dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan. So when you're playing dhadkan, it's very important that you get it correct. It's not dhadkan dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan. Again, dhadkan dheere ke dhadkan dheere ke. So the whole time dhat din, the bigger side is playing dhat din dhe re ge da, right? So I'll play the mantra again a bit more slowly for you, and the mantra is in the description box, so it shouldn't be so hard for you to look at while you're practicing. Yeah, dhe dhe re ti dhe re ti dhe re ti dhe re ti dhe re dhe re da gi tere ke ta ta pa tere ke ta tere try play the mantra a little bit faster so you can get the melody, but I strongly recommend that you practice slowly, and with time the pace will come, right? So don't be in a rush to learn the mantra fast. Give yourself some time, and constant practice is what's actually more consistent practice, actually what is very helpful for the mridanga learner. Yeah. I said, please practice slowly. Try to get the mantra correctly. The mantra is in the description box. If you have any questions, if you're confused about any specific, part of the mantra, please put a question in the comment section. I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. And it's important that you get it correctly rather than practicing wrongly. And please be free to open. Please be open to asking any questions. And I'm really happy to help and share this knowledge that concerns with the mridanga. So I'll see you in the next class. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.